To my career mode, episode two. Let's get into it. I guess we can do this. We can get an A on this for sure.
We're working heavy bag today, hands and elbows. Perfect, nice. Right there, good job. Hands back up, on target. Oh, there we go. Nice. Non-stop, keep throwing. There we go, that's it. Where's the spot? Where's the open? Man, you gotta land more strikes if you're gonna be competitive here.
Oh my god, I did so bad. No.
Alright, buddy, let's beat this heavy bag up to the hands and elbows only. Nice job. Right there, just like that. Nice. That's not it. Here we go. Come on. Let's dig now. Let's dig. Good. Keep pushing. Beautiful. Yep. That's it. That's it. Let's get it. Come on. What's he giving you? Not bad today. I'm proud of you, man. You're making a lot of progress.
Let's just sim it. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with me, but we do need to upgrade that toughness. Sim that. Max out our clinch power and grappling. And then we're going to go for stand up. And we're going to go for movement.
All right, now we're working on defense. I want you to block, slip, and parry anything he throws at you. That's it. There we go. Keep moving. Keep moving. Don't let him hit you. Nice job. Good. I can't touch you. Hey, that guy is good. Don't worry about today.
Oh, what the? I thought I was doing good, fam.
Now let's work on defense. Don't let this guy touch you. You're better than he is. Show him that. There we go. Right there. That's what I want to see. See everything. That's it. Track his hands. Can't touch you. No way. No way. Nothing. He's got nothing. That's it. Keep moving. Keep moving. Motion. Hands. Where are your hands? Keep that chin down. Here we go. Keep going. You could have done a little bit better in there. That's why we're going to show back up tomorrow. Today, we're going to focus on blocking, parrying, and slipping. That's it. Bat it down. Nice. That's it. Stay on your toes. Nice. All right. Good work. Stay out of the way. Let's move. Good job. Keep those hands up. Perfect. Get that chin down.
Oh my gosh, we're about to do it.
That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving.
Oh. Yes, let's go. We did it.
Every round, just like that, you'll be unstoppable.
Easy money. Let's go. Advance to fight. Oh, and I'm gonna be saving up for perks. So that's why I'm not gonna be spending my XP yet, my RP, whatever we get, until. I got some good perks. The usual perks I like to get. Then we're gonna be unstoppable.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight showcase between the Giant and Lights Out.
I guess he's the Giant.
The Giant. Ready? Lights Out. Ready? Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Lights Out. Black trunks for the Giant. Flying knee. Big straight punch. There's a left that connects.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
What a jab. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Punch him. Jesus. Well, that was quickly.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBay.
That was quick. No KO of the night? Oh, I didn't get KO of the night. Even though whoever got the KO of the night, I beat him by 1 second. It took me 41, they took them 42. Just Efra says, I'll fight you in real life. Kyle Efra, you know where I live? Shout out to my boy Efra.
Just Efra says, I'll fight you in real life. Kyle Efra, you know where I live?
Subscribe to his channel, guys.
Shout out to my boy Efra. Just Efra says, I'll fight you in real life. Kyle Efra, you know where I live?
What can we upgrade? Need to upgrade that toughness. Good there. Training camp. I mean, all I have to do really is a toughness. I say we work on our clinch throws. Chill, I'm almost done. I'm almost done. Relax. It's called training.
Beautiful. Good job. Don't let him hit you. Good hips. That's the way. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips right there. Keep them on the outside.
No.
Way to use your hips. Nice. Nice job. Come on, keep pushing nonstop. Great job there.
Come on. We gotta do this.
Nice motion.
Hopefully I get
it. That's it. There we go.
Come on. I don't know how much I need to make.
Beautiful job. That was awesome.
Okay, good. All right, let's... let's fight then. Advance to fight. All right, who are we fighting? Oh yeah, some rookie. Block knees, yeah. Multi.
Coming up. Two color.
All right, finally, there you go. All right, he's rank 37. I'm rank 41. He shouldn't be a problem. Light heavyweight. Let's get into it. Let's go, boys. Let's get this money.
Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, he's already...
white trunks for lights out. Black trunks for bone crushing.
Look at that, he's timing that jab. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
And he connects here. They clinch early.
Oh! With the main knee! He's hurt! Oh, he's with left hand!
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, big right hand.
There you go. Easy money. Easy money.
Strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Well, that was quick. I am guessing I got the fastest knockout of the night. I did. And we got 100k fans. Let's go. Alright, let's go get some perks. Alright, let's see what we got. Bang, 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 bang. Alright, let's go to my fighter. Perks, because these are important. In the first slot, we gotta go with the stand-up game. Game changer, yep, I had this one. Alright, and then I also had that one. And guys, just let me know in the comments or something, what do you guys want to watch? For, you know, what you guys want to watch, like Siege, you know, what do you guys want to watch more of? Rocket League, some GTA. We can collab with some of my friends. You know, just let me know in the comments. And I remember I had another one. What's it called? Oh yeah, we need to get this one. And let's get that one as well. Alright guys, we're gonna get that one as well. And then we're just gonna upgrade them. Like, we need to upgrade this one. Upgrade that one. Upgrade this one. And upgrade that one. I just want to do it evenly, you know. All right, it looks like we got all of them on level 3. Let's get back to the fights. You know we gotta go for the top guy. We know we gotta go for the top guy. Wait, just let me make sure if, cause gameplay. Okay, adaptive AI, that's where it's supposed to be. Okay, good. That's where I want it. Alright, training camp. Let's go for stand up. And we're gonna increase our heavy bag on the legs. Yes.
All right, I wanna see you use kicks and knees only. Let's blast that bag.
Beautiful.
Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Come on, man, you're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. Woof, beautiful. Come on now, let's get precise. Finish strong now, 10 seconds. That's it. Here we go, good stance. Pinpoint precision, let's see it. That's the one. Oh man, that's awesome. Time. All right, man, good job. I like the way you worked.
I'm guessing we can do better.
We're using the heavy bag today with kicks and knees. Beautiful. Come on, don't just throw, target here. You're better than
oh my gosh,
go.
I'm so bad. I don't know what kicks I have.
That's it, good stance. Perfect. Bend that bag, nice work. Come on, find your balance. Alright, there we go, nice power. You showed a lot of talent.
Oh my gosh. Let's just sim that. That's just cringe to watch, isn't it now? That's just cringe. Alright, we can sim this as well. Gotta upgrade that movement. Wait, our stamina went down. Oh no. Gotta upgrade our defensive to stand up. Let's advance to the fight. Let's get this money. Oh, and also guys, let me know if you guys want to watch like FIFA or like Destiny. I got Destiny, 2K. No. I just got Disc Jam. I seen some YouTubers play this game, and I was going to take a crack at it. And lights out. Just let me know in the comments.
The Behemoth.
Ready to fight?
Lights out. Here we go.
All right, let's get this money.
3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for lights out. Black trunks for the Behemoth. Joe with the reported injury to his...
Oh, my God.
He's down. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, no.
Excellent sweep. And into the guard.
Let's get out of here.
Big punch. Wow. Nice uppercut.
Powerful jab.
Good combinations. He hurt him with that knee. Punch in the clinch.
Oh, vicious knee.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, and another one.
Oh, that big left hand.
And he got rocked with the left hand.
Oh, oh my God. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. That was vicious. Oh my God.
Look at the power in this.
Bang.
Oh
my God.
Perfect technique and massive amount of force behind that knee.
Bang.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Jesus Christ, look at him. Oh, that should have been K. That should be KO of the night. KO of the night. KO of the night. Did I get it? And I didn't get it. Oh my gosh. I think I had the fastest KO in the night. I did. Well, that was pretty dope if you ask me. I don't know. I thought that was dope. Now we gotta go for that freestyle wrestler. Easier boosts. Continue training. Let's go. Let's do this quickly. What can we upgrade? I mean, we can go for the chin and body. It's either or. Either or. Huh. Chin or body? Let's go for body. Okay, let's go on hard on this one.
Takedown defense. Let's get on top at all times. Good hips. That's it. Beautiful hips
let's
right
go.
There.
Let's go. Oh my God.
Good hand movement. There we go. You're all right. Beautiful.
Let's get this money, boys. Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go.
Nice work. Keep going. All the way to the belt. Let's see it.
Come on.
Let him hit you.
Yes.
Perfect. That's it.
Come on. Let's at least get like 800 or something. Oh, we're not. At least 700. 700. Oh, my.
Great level changes in there.
Okay. At least we got an A. Let's continue that. Alrighty, chin or body, chin or body, chin or body. Body. Alright, let's do this. I mean, there's no other difference, so maybe we can just go for. I mean, heavy bag ends. And go medium on that one. Okay, we got it. Best to fight.
Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight.
Let's get this
showcase.
Money. Guaranteed, I want to say under a minute KO. I want to say under a minute. I'm going to knock him out under a minute.
Hurricane. You ready? Lights out. You
ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for lights out. Black trunks.
Oh, he caught him early.
Look at this.
Oh, that hurt him. Oh,
oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable.
Called it.
Look at this.
Beautiful strike. That was
easy. End the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay. And with the
official decision. In less than 30 seconds. KO of the night. KO of the night. I did it. Damn it. I called that one. I guaranteed a 30-second KO. I mean, an under-a-minute KO. Oh, we got some fans. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on? Fighter challenge. Oh, I got challenged. Ooh. Oh, damn. Oh. Who, though? Who is it? Oh, okay. Now I'm kind of scared. Alexander Gustafsson. This guy's good. Jesus. Alright, we can do it. We can do it. Easy money. Just gotta believe. We gotta believe. Alright, we gotta upgrade all of this. Alright, it would be smart if we upgrade our ground. Our ground game. Alright. How about this? I'll guarantee 30-second KO against Alexander. How about that? Y'all dig or what? Let's upgrade that as well. Alright. 30-second KO. Yeah, my clinch game is 88. My stand-up is 88. Need to work on my ground later. Once the opponents start getting harder, I need to upgrade my ground.
Heavyweight showcase between Alexander the Mauler Gustafsson and Lights Out.
Let's go. I'm ready.
Alexander Gustafsson.
It's gonna be tough, but I think I can do it. Oh, this guy's a little cheap. This guy's a little cheap. Oh my god.
Joey has worked his way up the ladder and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight
oh
he
no.
gets that opportunity.
I'm in trouble.
Lights out with the takedown early. And he slips to half guard.
We got this.
He moves in a full mount. Ground and pound, elbow lands clean. Transitions back to full guard.
Let's just get up. Nah, the ground game isn't my game.
Now he's back up to his feet.
The ground isn't mine. Damn it, I didn't get the KO. Man, this guy's hard though.
Changing things up with
he's so
stance.
Aggressive.
Southpaw, Joe.
Solid. Oh my god, I don't like that. I don't like that he just said that. Oh yeah, let's go.
damaging leg kick. Oh, big right.
Oh no. No. I'm sorry.
There he is. Got the takedown.
I'm sorry.
Wow, he's back up again.
I'm sorry.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Lights out with the block.
There's a nice left hand.
Come on, guys. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared right now. I'm legit like terrified. Oh my god. All right, maybe the clinch is mine. Maybe the clinch.
Nice.
Vicious combination. Big left hand.
Oh my gosh. He's so bloody, Jesus Christ. Oh my gosh.
Big shot.
Nice knee by him.
Oh my gosh.
Big uppercut. Oh,
head kick.
Big shot.
No. Oh my gosh. No way. No, don't do this to me, please. No. Damn it. Damn it.
Takedown late is a big statement on the judges' scorecards.
It's gonna be my first fight. Oh my gosh. Let's do this.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's gonna look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
And they disengage from the clinch.
Great job with the roundhouse.
Oh my God.
Connection by both men. Great hook by Torres. Lights out's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get...
Oh, I keep on missing that knee, bro.
Targeting that eye. You can
Bang.
What a jab. Two great warriors.
Oh, no.
There's a nice combination.
Oh my gosh, I always oh my God. No, please don't do this to me. No.
Posturing up.
Oh. Okay, thank God. Oh, he wants some, doesn't he? Oh my god.
Nice counter uppercut by Torres.
Oh, he barely dodged that.
Torres gets caught by the left. Good inside leg kick. He's really mixing things up. Good connection with the straight by Torres. Flying knee.
Another big shot to the head. Body kick, look at that. Big straight punch.
Oh, he's landing. Oh my gosh, he's scary. He is a scary man. Oh no.
Nice hook to the body in the clinch by Gustafsson.
Oh my gosh, this can be mine.
He rocks him with that huge knee.
No.
Struggling in the clinch here.
Oh, just missed with the knee. Torres gets him in the block.
We can do this. Oh, he's down. Get to him. Come on. Bang, bang, bang. Yes, go. I got this win, boys.
Huge knee for the victory.
Gee, okay. Now that fight was scary.
Once again, here's our fight replay. Let's take one more look at this huge knee. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Oh my gosh. Fight of the night, maybe? KO of the night, give me something. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, well. At least you got the W. That was scary. I honestly thought I was gonna lose that fight. Alright, we got 3K. Let's go to perks again, because perks are what we need. Alright, we need that, and we need that. Alright, we upgraded our knees. Level 5 perk. Should be good. We got better boost from our wrestling, so it should be ground. Rank 10. We can add a new move, actually. Let's go to kicks. What can we add? Oh, I like that. Actually, let's add that, but like to like this. I like that kick. We can add another one. We can add that one as well. Alright. Let's do these. Continue training. We got more fans. Let's go. Oh, it's our clinch game that got upgraded. Alright. Let's do that later. What can we get at the start? Okay, we can't. Oh, we can upgrade. Look at our legs. Let's try it one more time. For some reason, I just cannot do this one.
There we go. Oof, beautiful. You're wasting time here. Let's get it tight. Here we go. Good stance.
Vicious kick.
Better than that. Let's go. That's the one. Oh, man, that's awesome. We got tense. Nice. That's a good stance. Hey, good work today. Few spots you left open.
I still can't. I can always. I don't know why I can't get a
today with kicks and knees. All right, there we go. Nice power. Perfect. Better placement. Bend that bag. Nice work. Excellent job. Way to plant on that. Perfect. Find your balance. That's it. Look for it.
Come on, we can't get them 800. Clean up for you. We can do 800. We can do it. I mean, you know what? We're just gonna continue. For some reason, I just can't do that one. I just cannot. Let's just make sure we get those attribute upgrades. Do I know your brother? Who's your brother? Danny Swag. Yeah, I know your brother. Well, subscribe, guys, if you're new to the channel. It's a light heavyweight. More content coming soon. Aliyah Latifi and lights out. Or Aliyah Latifi. Lights out. This guy's a weird ass name, but he's gonna have to get his ass kicked real quick. He has a fat head. Oh my god. Black trunks. Oh my god, this guy's... Alright, let's get in the clinch. And bang, 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 bang. That big knee might stop this fight. No way. Ah, I got up. Oh my god. Come on, get down. Bang, bang, bang.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
You're mean.
Time now for our fight replay. Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this.
That's messed up, Doctor. That's messed up. Oh, we got 3K out of that. I mean, that was a pretty good fight. Easier than the last one, I must say. I guess we can upgrade our perks. We upgraded at level 5. We need to upgrade this one as well. Let's go. Alright guys, one more fight. Let's call it a day. Oh yeah, this is a perfect time to end the video after this fight. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why do you do this to me against Rampage Jackson? Jesus Christ. We can do it. We can do it. We lost stamina? Maybe we can upgrade our defense real quick. Yeah, I can record some GTA after, some races. Let's upgrade that. And... oh, I'm not gonna get the stamina boost. Darn it. Oh well. GTA video coming later today, so stay tuned for that and turn on post notifications for my channel. There's gonna be like a bell right next to the subscribe button. Click on that Turn on post notifications so you won't miss any video, any of my videos. All right then. After the fight, I'll invite you to a party.
Rampage Jackson. Or lights out.
All right, but for now I gotta beat some ass.
Here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Nice achievement tonight, Joe, as he fights on the main card for the very first time. And the reason he is fighting on the main card is because he has been flying. Man, he goes down.
Damn it.
Oh, big head again, Joe. Very nice. Big power jab. Both men came out hard. Inside leg kick. Hit him hard with that hook. He's teeing off.
Oh, damn. I love that kick.
Oh, and another jab. Head kick. Nice jab. And again he lands it.
It's going to clinch. It's going to clinch. It's going to clinch. It's going to clinch. Oh, no. I'm sorry.
Oh, big one. Oh, and he goes.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, he doesn't want me to go in a clinch with him. Oh my gosh. No, he recovered. Alright, let's go. Let's finish this. Let's finish this right now. Bang. 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 Let's just, like, you know, beat him up a little bit real quick. Make him bleed.
The swelling in his eyes is starting to get worse.
Oh, he kicked me off.
Jackson gets back up again. 90 seconds.
Oh, he parried that kick.
Missed on the takedown attempt. Connected there. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Hard straight punch. Big shot. Man, he was looking for the knockout there. 45 seconds. That's a huge hard uppercut.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Big hook. Swing and a miss.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
20 seconds.
Oh, I'll give you some of that, son. No.
Oh, nasty right hand. Oh, he's landing some good shots here. That'll do it for round.
Oh, damn it.
Joe, that was a great.
Oh my gosh, he's beat up though. He's banged up. He's banged up.
Round two.
Oh my lord. All right, if he's blocking, then I'm gonna go in the clinch. Oh my gosh! Oh! My.
Oh! Right on his head. Big shot.
No, damn it! My guy got tired because I missed my knee.
Joe, he's looking for the one punch knockout here. Lands a hard kick.
Oh! Bang! No way, how?
You're in half guard, you're all good there.
He's in full guard. Side control. Oh, that's a nasty cut, and he's looking to make it worse.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Damn it.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Head kick.
Oh, my gosh.
Great head kick.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my.
1 minute. Good punch by Jackson.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Oh, big shot. Again, he gets the tie clinch.
Clean knees.
We got this.
What a great job blocking that huge knee. Round two.
Oh my gosh.
Rampage Jackson is going to be looking to bounce back here.
There you go. Final round. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round.
No. I don't care about you. You hurt me. Oh! That sounded disgusting. Oh man, I missed that freaking knee. He doesn't let me go into the freaking clinch.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Head kick.
Oh my gosh.
Hard jab.
Oh, combination. Oh, he's landing it.
Oh my god.
Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, nice.
Hard shot.
Oh, he's rocked. Oh, he's rocked. No, don't. Oh my god.
Now he moves to full guard.
Just gonna step right back over.
Well, we can do this. We can do this. No. Come on.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Hip escape. Oh my god.
And the mount again. We can do this. We can do this.
Jackson gets it back to guard. He's back up. Jackson gets caught by the head kick.
Hard kick to the head.
Man, my guy's so tired compared to him.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big kick misses.
My god, that was amazing. That was what? I did not know that I could do that. What happened there?
It was the hook that ended this fight.
Instantly knocked out. Oh my god.
With the official decision.
What happened? That knee was amazing. KO, please. You gotta give me KO of the night. Oh, I didn't get it. Oh my god. That was amazing though. That was amazing. I did not know I had that. But then again, guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Let me know what you guys want to see on the channel. And it's your boy, Bicep Gaming. And peace.